These are all fossilized tiger shark teeth. They came from a river 30 miles from the coastline and likely are millions of years old. I love the diversity of colors of many of the fossils found in Florida. The color differences between each of these tiger shark teeth are from the sediment that each tooth fossilized in.